It's almost here, Emmy weekend, but first things first, the official kickoff, the red carpet rollout.
What we all live to do, kick a red carpet.
You know you've arrived in Hollywood when you put your foot on that carpet and just push.
This is the fun part. I mean, if you can't enjoy the Creative Arts Show last week and the primetime show this week, then you know that's what the television business is about for us.
So you'll be hosting the live Emmy show. I'll be hosting the backstage live show.
Oh, great. It's our team.
Yeah, well, basically, it's like we're best friends.
Yeah, absolutely. This is great.
Kind of,
so
maybe.
So good to finally get working on this.
We have a host who is just so at ease, so likable, really wants to be up there hosting it, really loves television, really knows television. He watches television. And all that makes a big difference when it comes to hosting a show like this.
This is a live audience. It's significantly larger in the arena. Does that add to the nerves for you?
Well, you know, I've actually performed in this room before for an audience, like a live audience for the ESPYs.
ESPYs, that's right.
Yeah, but this is different because, of course, it's all your friends from entertainment in the audience. So certainly it's more nerve-wracking than anything I've done up to this point. But I feel as ready as anyone can be for something like this, so we'll see how it goes.
All right, well, thank you for your time.
Of course.
My
teammate.
I'll see you.
Yeah.
Seth Myers.
See you out on the field.
Appreciate it, Seth.
Check out Backstage Live on Emmys.com.